desire that I am provided the advantage.
Stop.
I hope this doesn't hurt.
Really?
Pinky promise.
When you have been fighting as long as I have, it's hard to get excited by such simple weaponry.
Insta-kill!
Such engineering is the work of neither me nor Maxis. Neither nor! You are about to learn that surrounding me accomplishes nothing. It's a little bit like a snake, but a vegetable. That was relatively painless. Believe me!
Kaboom!
I bask in the intense heat of their fiery torment!
Yeah.
ironic that your death comes from life itself.
Darkness fades.
I did not enjoy that. Not even a little bit. Throw. Nothing more. My initial diagnosis isn't good. Should I have let you live longer? No, I don't. I will never understand Kenzie's deep-held love for explosives.
Desirable. No ammo.
There is something inherently wrong about this reversal of the food chain. You are nothing but dirt. Dirt beneath my feet!
I fear my spirit may be weakening.
Nikolai vomited. There has been too much of that already.
Oh, is there anything more relaxing than beating your enemies to death with a shield? Do you mind? I have better things to do! I suppose it was only a matter of time! Soon, this will all come to an end! For you, it has been much sooner! Lack of ammo!
I would let you come so close and live? I do not die. I do not die now. This I know with absolute certainty.
Spinning, then walk away. It's the responsible thing to do.
The swamp creature is here. We need a strategy, quickly. Kill it! We should kill it! My lack of ammo will not diminish my spirit.
Should I? Probably not.
But I will anyway.
Pokey pokey.
I am the boss. Let me show you the light! As the horde falls, the edge ever closer to victory!
This is my favorite part.
They all fall down.